Hello guys, so I'm gonna show you how I get my curls, like what I do to my curls to make my hair look big.
Not big, but how I get my curls soft and defined.
My hair hasn't been washed for about 5 days, but I have curly hair, so I can't wash it every day. It'll get dried out. Sometimes my hair falls out if I wash it like every day. Like, one time when I was working in the summer with my dad, we were doing yard work and like housework and stuff, and I was sweating a lot. And my hair kept, you know, getting sticky and stuff. So I was like, I'm going to wash it. Why wouldn't I? I'm going to stink. And I washed it like a few days in a row. And then I'm not going to lie, I washed it for like more than a week in a row because it was just like hot in the house. But it felt good at nighttime because we had the windows cracked open. But like what I'm getting at is once I hit like 3 days of washing it and then I kept washing it. Like, of course, like when you have curly hair, you run your fingers through it. It looked like more come out because like it's like stuck in your hair. So it's not going to easily like just shed and fall off. Like you're going to see it. Like when you brush it, of course you're going to see it. But like once I got to washing it for like 3 days, more and more was coming out. And like I actually like the part of my head was like thinning out, so I got some hair, skin and nail pills and stuff, and I did that and it got better. Okay, but let's get into the video. Okay, so what I like to do is part my hair and I put one side of my hair. Sorry, I keep looking at the dog. He keeps running around. It's a little white dog outside. But I'll take my hair, one side, and I'll put it up. Dang, and I lost my other hair bow again. But I'll put I'm not really sure what that was. Okay, so once I what's it called? Parted it. And I'll put it in a bun, and then I will take some hair, put it to the side. This is why we need another hair tie, so I could just like put it in a bun. But I lost it. So I'll brush it out a little bit. And then I would just turn the water on and then wet my hair. Some of the water out. This will be easier in the shower, but didn't want to videotape when I'm in the shower. That's weird. Can't believe that. 1 second. My hair is damp. Then I just put some more water on the brush. And then I'll take some suave. Moisturizing conditioner, and I'll put that on my hand, rub it, and disperse it throughout the hair. Get them in, you don't want them dry. And I'll, like, if I want my hair to be really curly and defined, I'll do this once I'm in the shower. It's easier because, like, my hair is all wet from running in the water. I will leave this in, like, put a towel over my head or a t-shirt. I like a t-shirt sometimes because, like, kind of doesn't absorb, I guess, as much as a towel would, because, you know. But I'll just leave it in overnight. And in the morning, I'll get up and rinse it all out. And I don't brush my hair. Because when you have the conditioner and you leave it in overnight, it's making hair raw, soaking in the goodness of it. Whatever it is. I get in the shower and I run my fingers through it versus using a comb. Because, like, finger brushing, I feel like it's not messing up your curls as much as it would be for you to, brush it. Brushing it is faster because, you know, it gets the tingles out and all faster. But if you use your hand, I bet you it will look better. So I'm just going to do this all throughout my head. I'm going to fast forward it all and I'll be right back. Like, this is a little bit because yesterday I had brushed my hair, but I didn't condition it. But I brushed it and I just put water in it, so my hair wasn't, like, washed, but it also wasn't matted together. You know what I mean? But this. Let me put it in.
So once my hair has conditioner all through it, I'll leave it in for a few hours. I'll rinse it out, but then my hair will be actually big and luscious. What's the word? But as you can see right now, it's like, look like sticky ramen noodles. But I'm gonna just draw, watch TV for a little bit. And then I'm gonna rinse it out and show you the ending results. So, see you in a little bit.
So, my hair's been dry for like an hour or so. And now it's all, like, weird looking. So I'm just gonna put some water in and rinse all conditioner out, and then finger comb and just, like, rub my fingers through it, and then that's it. So I'm going to do that right quick because I gotta put my head in the sink, but I'll show you what I'm talking about after I'm done. Okay guys, so I rinsed out, I rinsed out the conditioner, wrapped it in a towel, and, like, squeezed the excess water out because I didn't like completely let my hair dry after I rinsed the conditioner out. I let my hair completely dry and then even waited a little bit afterwards when I had had the conditioner in it. But when I took the conditioner out, I rinsed it. I forgot what I was gonna say afterwards. Like, the curls are very soft and pretty. And then, because I feel like if you use the comb, it has more bristles. So like, it's, use your fingers, it's like not as many, you know, things raking through your hair, so it leaves bigger curls, I feel like. But yes. So yeah, this is the final look. And then once, well, I don't know if y'all hear it.
Wow.
Did you see that? I just got this iPhone. And I'm worried about to break it. I'm not cutting it out because I swear there's ghosts in here. But, well, I don't know if you watched my first video. I'm mixed with Italian and black, so, you know, everybody curly hair not the same, but I'm like 99.9% sure if you leave a conditioner, like maybe before you go to bed, wake up, or even a few hours, I like it better if I put it in before I go to bed, wake up. But if you have curly hair and you leave a conditioner for at least a few hours, rinse it out, finger comb it, I mean, if your hair is too curly and you can't do it, then use a brush. But like, try to use one with less bristles or whatever it's called. But try to finger comb it. Even if you have to take a little section by section, and use your fingers to curl, your hair will come out like prettier. And once, I like move my hair to the side so it dries to that side, so you can't really, I can't really like move it once it dries, because then like it will like stick up like this. But if I put my hair down and then in the front, I'll take my fingers and like rake it up so it'll fall back, and I'll just even it out. So once it dries, I can move it to any side I want. But if I just let it dry to one side, it's gonna stay to that side. So yeah, that's it for the tutorial. Look at them curls. I don't know if I'm gonna still cut it or not, but yeah. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Hit that notification button. And the kids are looking at me outside playing. Like I said, please comment, like, subscribe. Hit the notification button. If you want to see me do anything, please just let me know. If you think I'll like your channel, if you have like makeup, art, hair tutorials, just comment below for me to check it out. If you're like, man, follow me and I'll follow you. But like, yeah, just, all right, let me stop. Okay, bye.